Hey, I'm looking for Virginia Hayes.
Dr. Troy, Miss Hayes, surgeon. Can I help you?
Is she still here? Where do you keep them? Down here?
Sorry, you a family member?
Could be. Not sure exactly. I'll tell you when I see her.
No. Why don't you just tell me right now?
I'm the one getting all of her bills.
What the hell does that mean?
I'm Virginia Hayes. The woman you gave new tits to stole my identity.
I'm sure it's just some kind of misunderstanding.
She tried to bang you, didn't she?
No.
Well, last time I got this close, a watch salesman had screwed her on his Rolex display, so of course he took her side. Must be a pretty good lay. Virginia, dear, you have a visitor. Where are you?
She can't have gone too far, trust me.
Linda, get your ass in here.
Damn it. Thought I had her this time.
Don't worry, Miss Hayes. I'm sure that your credit card company won't stick you with the bill.
No, but they will stick you with it. Yeah, the merchant's the one who pays in fraud. Not the victim, and not the creditor.
Her Lexus, it's not on the structure.
She drives a Lexus. A $600 a month Lexus. While I drive a piece of shit 87 Corolla.
How did you find out she had the operation?
Oh, I got a guy. A private dig. He's been searching for her for 3 years now. I mean, that is how long I have known about this bitch.
And you don't know her real name?
No, she's that good. No, she just uses my name every once in a while. So it's almost like I forget about her, and then something pops up again. 3 weeks ago, I get my first bill from that Lexus dealer, so I call my PI. He starts keeping an eye out for everything with my social security number on it. Calls me this morning and says she got a new card and it was used here yesterday.
Can't you just cancel your credit cards and move on?
No! You can't just go on with your life. My life is totally screwed. I can't get a job, okay, because she got caught shoplifting 2 years ago when she used my name. Me and my husband divorced so we could keep his assets separate. Then the asshole realizes he's got a free pass to screwing around, so now he's gone. Not that I blame him, because I'm in this pissy mood all the time because I spend most of my time on hold trying to clear my name with one credit bureau or another.
Well, Miss Hayes, I don't know how we can help, but if there's anything we can do...
You can stop being enamored with every little ingenue that walks through your doors. Okay, I have heard her story. She plays the victim, and guys fall on her feet. So here's what you can do, Dr. Troy. Stop being such a chump. You the cops?
Yeah, CBI.
What's the problem?
Do you know Patrice Madigan?
She lives here. What about her? And where is she?
She was murdered early this morning. Oh, my God. How long have you known Patrice?
A couple of years, like that.
And she's lived here with you for how long?
Since Joe got busted. 2-3 months. She couldn't stay with him the way he lives. Son of a bitch. Now, I knew he'd get into trouble.
Can you think of anybody who would have wanted to kill him?
Aside from Rick Karras and any of his crew? Sure. Lots of people.
Can you tell us what happened last night?
Joe called her really late. He's mad hungry, but he's paranoid. Won't leave his room. Thinks Rick Karras's boys are everywhere. Begs her to bring him some food, which she does. Like a fool. And that's the last I saw her, Kaylee.
Why would she take Kaylee out with her in the middle of the night? Couldn't you have babysat for her?
I had been drinking. And she didn't want to leave Kaylee with me. Look, she had her flaws. But she was a good mom. Okay, that kid is always clean and dry. She's smiling. Look at how she keeps this place.
That's nice. How does she pay the rent?
Oh, she always has money when she needs it.
You know, her and me got busted this last Christmas, and she came up with like 10 grand to front the bail, and even more for the lawyer. I mean, we were busted with a whole ounce of meth, and she made that crap disappear.
She was into meth?
No. No. No, it was my drugs. But it was in her car, so, you know.
Did you ask her how she got the money to pay for the lawyer?
She wasn't the hooker type, so I just figured she had a rich boyfriend hidden somewhere. Yeah, a couple of times a dude would come by and not come in, and she'd go for a ride, and then she had cash when she came back.
What did he look like?
He was, like a skinny, tough guy, dark hair, and drove a blue car.
Thank you, Lacey.
Yeah, hey, listen, social services, they're not gonna bring Kaylee back here, are they?
No.
I love her and all, but I'm not, I couldn't.
Don't worry, they're not gonna bring her back here, okay?
She goes somewhere okay, though, right? I mean, they'll take care of her good.
They try.
She's a good kid. Hey, baby.
Where's Mick? Thought you were gonna bring him.
I couldn't,
Rafe is here, isn't he?
I told him to stay in the car. You're wrong about him. Okay, I mean, he's got me on the straight and narrow.
Is that why you smell like gin?
He asked me to come all this way so you can judge me.
I want Mick to come live with me.
You don't know the first thing about raising a kid like Mick.
And you do? I'm gonna get a place of my own. I got money.
Yeah, money for what?
Skating.
Right.
Look, I got a sponsor.
Hey, baby, how about giving me some of that money? Because...
Did you ever give Mick that board I sent?
I will.